I am the infidel.
Hey guys, when I did that video, why it's fun to be able to growl and grunt, I thought it was a one-time opportunity, a one-time situation, in which I used my growling and grunting to turn the whole situation into something funny. And I really didn't expect my vocals to be something I could use to win something, but I did, and I'll start from the beginning. It seems that a lot of people have no clue, or still no clue, that there is a kind of music that uses growling and grunting as vocals. And I was at work, and in my work I meet a lot of other construction workers. I meet electricians, and I meet carpenters and plumbers and painters, and I'm a plasterer myself. And there was one house we were all working at, and you know, everybody was doing his own job, but we're all in the same building. And when it was, you know, a break time, we got a cup of coffee. Somebody made a big burp, you know, like, and everybody was like, oh, 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 oh. And some people can do that on command. You know, some people can take a grasp of air and they go like, and then they have to burp. I cannot do that. I tried, and you know, I like to make funny voices and sounds, you know, like just like some people like the slapping effect I did in another video. And you know, and sometimes I'm just sitting somewhere and I'm like, and vocals and everything, and you know, I like to do funny stuff with my voice. But doing a burp on command is something I cannot do. But when he was doing that, I was like, I can do that. And he said, okay, can you do it longer than I can? I said, well, I can do it double as long as you can. So he took in some air, because he could do it, and he went out. And yeah, the sound was hard, but it wasn't too long. So I pretended to take in some air, and I just growl, you know, grunted, or whatever you want to call it. Some people are making a big discussion about it, whether it's called growling, grunting. It's a death metal vocal. Let's stick to that. And I took in some air. I was like, and they looked at me, and I was like, and they were all like, you know, I was expecting to drop some, you know, some coffee to be dropped any second, and they were just staring at me. But the one who did it told me, I'll bet you for a crate of beer that you cannot do it longer than I could. So in the end, it resolved in a crate of beer. So cheers. Ah, that's better. Those were some real ones. By the way, this is Hertog Jan. A lot of metalheads think it's the best beer Holland has to offer, and I'm one of those. I think it's a really cool beer. If you ever get to Holland, damn bugs, and you get the chance to buy a Hertog Jan, really, you should really try it. It's I can't explain it. I'm not a big, how do you say that, expert in beer or anything, but it's a really good beer. Cheers.